Boris joins us in the studio, rushing in. Live TV, huh?
Yeah, I love live TV.
Do you?
It's the greatest.
I agree.
No, you're the greatest.
There's nothing better on live TV. We used to bring in these these animals from the Sierra Safari Zoo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, live animals. I mean, like,
wow.
That's kids and live animals.
Wow.
And then maybe some kooky artists could be good, too.
All right,
too.
Well, I'm available.
Scott Forrest is a local artist, and I know you've been up here, what, a couple years, but been coming to Tahoe forever?
I've been coming up here since a little kid. First started at, you know, Emerald Bay. Your dad takes you down there when you're 3 years old, see all the sparkles in the water, and you think you're in heaven. And it's just always been, it's always meant a lot to me. Big career in L.A., New York, and now back here, I just said I'm done with the traffic. And my home is in Tahoe.
And your whole life has been art.
It's all been art. I'm an abstract expressionist. And now on the board.
And tell me what that is.
Abstract expressionist is where the energy comes out and hits it. I'm what's known as my style is a one stroke, the Japanese one stroke. That was first inspired in Boy Scouts when we went to Chinatown in San Francisco, and they showed us the Japanese writing I caught that.
Yeah,
anyway,
thank
but
you.
The whip of the thing, hit it once, your energy goes into it, it's done. I never go back and fix or rework anything.
No kidding.
So it's phenomenal. So I mean, I love it. I was asked the other day, who's your favorite artist? And the first thing that came out of my mouth is me.
Good,
you're showing some of my work.
Yeah, look at all this stuff.
You'll see these textured pieces I do. This is called Metropolis. This is my studio on the lake. Please come at the Artist Studio Tour this year. It's the last weekend of this month, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, July, and the first weekend of August, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in August. And there's over 41 studios. We've got so many artists this year. There's maps. You'll see these all around town.
Yeah.
It's the Artist Studio Tour full catalog. You'll see them everywhere, from the grocery store to the coffee shops to...
Now, aren't you worried that that's being really competitive? You know, here's you, and then you got 39 other people.
No. I'm on the board of the Art League, and I'm an abstract expressionist. Nobody knows what that is, so it doesn't matter. People love to do all kinds... There's painting on silk, there's sculptures, there's all kinds of jewelry. There's a fabulous studio you can't miss, Nina Major.
Yeah.
Do you know her?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Every year, it's amazing. And just
this is great for Tahoe.
Well, it's great for a lot of communities.
You to come
huge
up here?
Communities. Well, the traffic in LA inspired me to get up here.
Yeah.
Actually, I've been living in LA for 30 years, and
where?
I'd be on the air. Oh, Hancock Park and Venice Beach.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah.
I still keep my
I
little
live
Venice
there too.
Beach. Yeah. Oh, you do?
I was
Venice
there in
Beach?
The Muscle Beach days.
Oh well, I was there in the 90s. I was training with Masters Mr. Olympia winner. Don't even start this.
Who is that?
Jim Morris.
Oh yes, of course.
Oh my God.
Of course.
So I was there with Joe Gold and all those guys.
Yeah.
I was 240 pounds. I did the Batman.
Oh come on.
I did Batman stunts. That's what this scar is for Batman.
This
the
is
Batmobile
good stuff.
Right
we got you. Got to get in here a little bit more. I know you want to promote the tour, but
it's about the tour.
But this is interesting stuff.
Yeah.
And then these skis behind us. These are really good friends of mine at Tahoe Lab.
Yes, and we weren't going to announce it yet, but I'd love to do a show with them. If you can find the Atomic Sunflower painting, you will see we worked so hard on this, and it is just masterful how it all came together. A little harder than getting them apart.
This is me at Mammoth. Every time I get into that tram, I'm like, I can't get my brakes apart.
So the guys at Tahoe Lab, Abe, fabulously, those guys. This is my very famous logo and painting, Atomic Sunflower. You can come into the gallery.
That's really cool.
I'm at the Genius Fine Art Gallery right on the lake in South Lake Tahoe. And it's just a spectacular shot of the water. And then all of the paintings, my paintings are at least 6 feet, 5 feet, huge.
Big ones.
Big paintings. And we found a way to get them on there. And oh my gosh, it's just been Ryan and Natalie Schiesel were a huge help in this. She's a top designer here in town. He's with Chase Real Estate. And he loves this. He just loved
awesome.
This, and he said, we got to find a way to get you skis and get them on there. And he came up with this idea, and I said,
look at
well,
you,
I'm on,
with your
I'm
last name all big on the,
well,
on the
this
bottom.
Well, actually their logo and my
but
name.
But your name. Well, that's
isn't
what
that
gets, that's what ends up in the ski shot,
well,
right? When you're up there, like, woo!
And then this sweet little piece here, where am I showing? This sweet little piece
here. Yeah, our cameras aren't numbered, huh?
Yeah, it's okay.
Try hosting the show.
Yeah. And then Atomic Sunflower here is the name of the painting, and then the size.
They can't see that at home.
Oh, I think you can. Here.
There you go. You get it up there. Walk up to that camera, will you? Oh, you got a cord on.
Okay.
We've tied you into your seat.
Anyway. But come by, and Abe was so excited, he wants to do a ski per painting.
You should.
So,
oh,
when
no kidding,
came
like
into the
trade.
Gallery, they're massive.
Classic Tahoe.
No, they're available for sale.
Yeah.
So if you want to buy a painting through me in the gallery or just through the Art League show, pick a painting and we'll put it on your skis, your split boards, your whatever.
Do you make paintings that thin? You know, like 115 underfoot?
So cute.
Or 109, excuse
he's
me.
Just learning. No, they have a fabulous process, and it's,
Really, those are really good friends of mine.
You know really well. Yeah, yeah, he knows more than anything. I know nothing, but I'm so excited to use these.
So all right, so if I Google Batman Scott Forrest, am I going to get some good pictures of you back in the day?
Oh, man, stunt show, you know, for Warner Brothers, Magic Mountain and all that, five shows a day.
We've got a ton of friends that are,
Oh, really?
Yeah,
stunt guys?
Yeah, yeah,
Anyway, that's...
Conan the Barbarian, all that stuff that went on
I love all those guys, but I always win the scar contest.
And would you? I don't even see the thing.
Where'd you get that one?
Oh, did you get some work done? Oh, there it is. Yeah,
work done. Yes, I did. The Batmobile gave me a nice.
Go see Scott Forrest, and then you got to serve wine, right? When you're doing like.
Oh, there's wine. There's cheese. There's just crackers. There's fun. There's music.
We bought so much
everywhere you go
because my wife had that extra glass of wine.
Oh, do that and lots of that, but then get in your bicycle and do the tour and do all of them. There's a map in the middle. Barbara Gustafson did a spectacular job with this whole thing.
It's great, yeah.
It's the best ever, and you're going to have so much fun. But start in the morning and go till late. Start early because you're gonna want to see it all and use all 3 days. It's so worth it. Yeah. You're going to have a blast.
Come back and let's talk some more on the show.
Oh, okay? Let's do that.
Scott Forrest, everybody, the tour is Friday.
Starting Friday? Is it this Friday?
Yeah, this Friday.
I have a lot of painting to do. This
Friday.
Is scary.
You better get on it.
I got the nerves going.
We'll be back with your 7-day Lake Tahoe forecast. Stay with us.
Up next, your local Lake Tahoe weather forecast only on Lake Tahoe Television.
If you're in Lake Tahoe and need medical marijuana, stop in at New Leaf Incline Village. We accept cannabis cards from any medical marijuana state.